with one of these. Can you see that? If it's sharp in the right places. That's taken a lot off that. So you're getting ready to put a buckle on, which we will soon. You need to skive down there. Remember, skiving down is to protect the stitches from wearing off on the inside. Mm-hmm. Also looks a bit neater. So say we're going to get that in ready for a buckle. Square it off. Look out over the edge of the blade and just nick the corners off like that. It's hardly anything. You see, that just stops them being sharp on the edge. What you don't want to do is you can get carried away. Make big clumpy bits. And then the stitches fall off the edge there. So it's very subtle, tiny little bits like that. That's all you need to do. Then,